showing. So I approached the freak of the week and I played it like a game of blackjack.